Clarksville is a good picture of America dealing with the war. As people begin to integrate themselves back into the community, their neighbors begin to support one another. Though some have had physical wounds, they've had injuries to their psyche and their spiritual well-being.